This patient has severe acute graft-versus-host disease with prominent crypt epithelial cell apoptosis in a background of relatively sparse mononuclear inflammation. Apoptotic bodies are numerous in the deeper crypts. This pattern has been described as exploding crypts, with intracytoplasmic vacuoles filled with periorectic nuclear debris. Endothelial cell injury has caused pericapillary hemorrhage within the lamina propria. In this region, there is ulceration with total crypt loss.